Running back McKee Harvey sparked Cedar Creek to a 7-6 win over Eastside of Camden Saturday afternoon. The victory evened the Pirates' record at 2-2. Harvey ran for 113 yards on the day. He scored the winning touchdown on this 2-yard run with a little less than 8 minutes left in the game. The extra point by Matthew Best gave the Pirates their 1-point margin of victory.